I like the song. Pacify the ranger using etiquette. Now, in my experience, they don't stay pacified. Why would a ranger attack me? Unless maybe he knows that I'm meeting with the necromancers and he wants to put a stop to it. Oh! Well, that's getting real. Guess I can't sneak up on you, huh? No frostbite venom sacks here. Oh, what? That? A scorpion? Really? First time seeing one of these. Oh boy, it's got some points. Oh. It hit me with poison then, didn't it? I'm healthy. Alright. I don't suppose they carry anything. When they die, they turn into sprites. And I can't seem to get an eye on this to even see. Never mind them. I doubt they would carry anything because the spiders don't. I like these versions. I'm very, I have a preference for the older versions just from being, hearing them all the time. That's like the first remix of a song, or the first mix of a song that you ever hear is often gonna be the best one. Something's fighting a zombie. Are you fighting a zombie? Or is it just you making all that noise? That doesn't sound like you. It sounds like off that way. Look at those flowers and twigs. I heard another one, but it didn't. Sounds like it's also from in here. No? Mm-hmm. Maybe down here somewhere. Dun dun. Huh. Getting all complicated here, and this goes back up. Well, it goes to a single door. Hopefully it's just a room with some loot in it, and I can continue down. It's an awesome 3D bat. I killed a 3D bat. And I close the door for you. Nothing in here. No doors. Okay. I'm gonna make a separate save just in case. Never good to work off of just one quick save. So I guess right now we're on 72. second? Okay, good. Empty. No secrets. Okay. That's so funny. All right. It does not unlock. How dare it? You can't sneak up on something with bashing a door like this, so... Whoever killed the spider... Lock level 2. Come on, open. Who killed that spider? I don't see anything. Well, whoever killed it was not in here. This is empty. Mm. So disappointed. Mm. And then we've gone... Yeah, we've gone in there. Okay, so we're... This whole section... We leave behind us. Unless one of these side doors is a secret, I'm not gonna look on the wall. I will consider it done. Alright. So we came from there. We go up here. And I looked in here, this is a empty, yeah. Let me just recap. Yeah, it just goes here. Did I look this way? No. It's a way down, but let's go up first. So I remember there's a way down right by the entrance. Oh. Whoops. Did you really fly up there? What's that? Oh, it sounds like... I guess that's one creature. Oh, that's a door! It knows I'm here. Oh, it opened it. Never mind. I closed it. What's in there? That's interesting. It looks like the 3D animated skeleton warrior. Oh, that's pretty cool. Hear another spider. I see another spider. Back into actual not sneaking mode. Come on. Kind of boring. Sorry, guys. Walking along like this, but you never know if there's something in a hidden door trying to barge through the wall to get to you. Ending in a single door down here. There's still that way by the entrance to go. Now going up. Oh! Yeah, I think these guys are still sprites. I gotta add a sneak. Wait, I'm still in sneak. Wait. Get up. Stop that. Hey! Huh. Oh! Was it you I pacified before? Still grieves. You're just hanging out in this room? Being pacified? Alright, let's go back to the entrance. I can drop off some things at my wagon and continue on my way. Maybe I should drop a, mark there. Not mark, but you know what I mean. I wanted to jump, nothing happened. Yeah, leave a mark there so I can recall back. There it is. And I'll just rest right here. Good idea. Alright. Access wagon. I didn't pick up much. Anchor. Okay, let's rest. Climbing and short blade improved. Short blade 60%, nice. Climbing 24%. First time going this way. Hopefully we'll actually meet up with the King of Worms. Yeah, I don't want to help him defeat all of Daggerfall. Seems like not something we should be doing. Who killed that spider? But I am curious to meet with him. A flaming mort. Oh! You killed that spider, didn't you? I wonder if you know I'm here. Oh, what happened? Yeah. My hotkeys got undone. I don't know why that happened. I'm just gonna throw a few up there and then just give up. I also hear a spider. I don't think scorpions make that sound. How can I... I was gonna say, how can I fight you like that, but I guess I am. Going up and down a lot. Oh! you complain to me like that? Oh crap, I fell down in that. Still no good at sneaking up on anything. Kind of makes me wonder if I really am sneaking. Like if it's always working, really. Let's try to... Oh, two doors. Empty. Also empty? No doors? Alright. Just... I was going this way, yeah. Well, sure there's a lot of doors around here. A skeleton hand and some skulls. Intersection. Is this back where I came from? That the flaming mort skull. Yeah, I went up this way instead. Okay. So we know where that goes. Well, from that, that goes anyway. And we've got this way to the left. And then this way. Right, because I came out there. Where is this person I'm supposed to be meeting? Huh. This way. Any secret? What? Well, you're not the one I'm supposed to meet. Making sure I don't get poisoned. Oh, wait. Oh, it's just another way in there. Let's see, what is there any more secret doors? Hello? By the Queen's words, is it you I was supposed to meet? I think not. Nymph here. Potion of resist shock. So, I met no one. I met no one here. No King of Worms. Huh. Yet there's a spider up there. Missed. I can't climb. Well, I can climb with my spell hands out. Well, takes care of that. My weapon! I can't have it out when I'm climbing. By God! I will kill you. Yes, I will. Ouch. Steel staff, spider's venom by a spider, strapless dress and short shirt. I mean, some interesting things to be sure, but I wonder if that goes somewhere new. Well, I don't think anyone can get me over here. So, let me rest here, because I have no mana at all. Archery and critical strike, huh? 28% for archery, critical strike 29%. That's pretty good. Alright, so I want to climb up here. Let's see where that brings me. Oh, I keep doing that. Sometimes it tells me, sometimes it doesn't. You can't have your weapon out to climb. You can toggle that off in the menu, but it just makes sense to me. Oh, there you are! I was wondering where the hell you are, or were. Greetings. Welcome to the Druloten Nest, Persephone. The home of the necromancers. I am the King of Worms, High Priest of the Necromantic Religion. Well, we've met, first of all. It's a religion? Necromantic Religion. We need you to secure our foothold in Daggerfall. For years we have been enemies with the Underking. Now he wishes to stop us from conquering Daggerfall. He has summoned an undead warrior to fight us. He knows that the warrior can infiltrate our stronghold without us realizing. We found out where the monster is and want you to kill it. Will you for the Sanguine Rose? The artifact, the Sanguine Rose? Are you going to actually give me the Sanguine Rose? An undead warrior. How strong is this thing that you guys can't kill it? Sure, I guess. I just don't want to become evil. Necessarily. The monster can be found in ruins of Wixton Manor. Go there and kill it. Take this candle with you, for it will allow me to watch you. Okay. When you have killed the monster, I will be able to contact you if you hold the candle. I will then reveal the location of the artifact. Now go, Persephone. We will be watching you. Really? You'll be watching me. Okay. Can I grab this? Nice. Lazier. Alright, we got a few ways out of here. Lock 6. Is this lock 2? Oh, we got more loot. Nice. Griffin's Feather, Tall Boots. Tall Boots, so we can be like the Tall Man. Boy! Wait. Oh, I didn't want that stuff. Never mind. What about here with the locked thingy? Does this show up now? Okay. I met the King of Worms. I now must kill an undead monster in ruins of Wixton Manor, who was created to destroy the operation of the necromancers. I must have the candle handed to me when I do it, and then I will be contacted by the Black One again. The Black One? I guess the Black One is the King of Worms. So then I have this thing in my possession, I guess? That's a torch, I already had that, okay. Candle. Guessing that's it. What if I try to use it now? You light the candle. Let's not mess things up. I think that's the candle, because it's got a special thing about it. Color. I want in this door. How about I use an open spell, since I have a lot of mana? Keep forgetting about that. Failed. Well, that's why I don't use open very well, very often. Don't I have another version of that? Wait a second. Open. No, I guess that's it. I have that. In. Got it. I don't like sleeping around this guy, but I don't like my current state of mana here. Are there enemies nearby? Yeah, it might be him. I did hear a spider, though. Oh! Are you sending Spriggans after me? Push the stamina. What that? Oh, palm? Not an entire palm. Palm leaf. If I should be doing this for him. Help him take over Daggerfall? This is right back where I came. There's a hidden door. So. The entrance is down here. I could teleport back, and I will if I can't find it, but it's right here. Rushing through spider webs makes me feel alive. All right. Now it's changed to ruins of Wixton Manor. So I guess the time is still going by. I guess I have 40 days left for the entire operation. I'm 40 days for the entire thing, and now I got 30 days left. Well, I guess I'm gonna call an episode here, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I gotta decide what I'm doing. But I really wanna help the King of Worms in taking over the Daggerfall region. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.